Wasn't a very good shot. But now that my ball is in a penalty area, I got a few different options at my disposal I can use for my relief. Since it's a red, I have three options in particular. I can come back under stroke and distance to where my last ball was hit from. It'd be this divot right here. Since it's a red penalty area, like I said, I can also use the point where I last crossed the penalty area, which would be roughly somewhere around there, right on the line. So that's the point I last crossed the penalty area with my ball. Since it's a red penalty area, I can do two club lengths as my lateral relief. Or let's talk about the least used option, which would be back on the line relief. When we talk about back on the line relief, we're still using that same spot, the last point across the penalty area. But I'm gonna take where the flag is, I'm gonna go a straight line from the flag back through that point I last crossed the penalty area. And I'm gonna continue that line for as far back as I would like. And I can go back and back and back until I figure out where along that line I'm gonna drop. Now, as long as I'm keeping that point where I just threw my hat down, the last point I crossed the penalty area, as long as I'm keeping that point in between the flag stick and myself where I intend to drop, put a T down here just to represent that line. Now I'm gonna drop a ball on this line. Starting this year in 2023, a little bit of a change with back on the line relief is I'm actually gonna have to drop on the line now. So keeping in that point with the flag, the last point across the penalty area, and now wherever I choose on this line, again, this T has no bearing really, it's just an identifier for where the line is. Wherever I choose on this line, I'm gonna drop a ball at knee, drop it on the line, and that's how I'm gonna complete back on the line relief. Another important thing to note with this relief is that because I'm not really measuring out a relief area like I used to, that ball, once I drop it, can roll up to one club length in any direction, even closer to the hole. As long as it stays within one club length where it drops on the line, our ball is good to go, and we're back in play.